My name's Bruce Moore. I've been a firefighter now for 25 years. And it just so happened that it happened to me. I had a heart attack. I took about 10 steps in the house and I collapsed, landing face first in the house. Just transport me to Loma Linda and take me to a STEMI center. And it was that call that helped save my life.